गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी चैप्टर 7 मेजरमेंट पार्ट 3। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी आल्सो डिस्कस द मेजरमेंट। व्हाट आर द यूनिट ऑफ मेजरमेंट? मेजर लेंथ, वेट एंड कैपेसिटी। फर्स्ट वी स्टडी लेंथ। देन इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस द टेबल ऑफ measurement. What are the table of? First we write the table of measurement: kilometer, hectometer, decameter, meter, decimeter, centimeter and millimeter. Then the basic unit, the standard unit of length is meter. We left to right the meter, the greater unit is kilometer, the smaller unit is millimeter. We jump, we skip in meter to decimeter, we go 10, one skip is 10 distance, then we multiply by 10, we go to meter to centimeter, we multiply by 100, then meter to millimeter, we multiply by 1000, then bigger to smaller, we multiply, then smaller to bigger, we divide according to unit. Then first you look here, then millimeter into centimeter, this is millimeter, then we go here centimeter, the distance is 10, here we put 10, then here also 10, all are 10, in here also 10, here, then this the difference, the distance between millimeter and centimeter is 10, here we divide, then millimeter smaller to bigger we go, we divide, bigger to smaller we go, we multiply, then first conversion. Conversion of length, convert listen question, convert 3 meter into centimeter. First question, meter into centimeter, meter to centimeter, first we go meter to centimeter, where is our meter? Here, meter to centimeter, we go to smaller unit, again and again you write the table, first you write the table, the side of the notebook and you convert, the meter is here. Meter, like this meter to centimeter, centimeter here. How many step we skip? 1, 2, that is 10, 100. Which, what is the distance? 100. The bigger to smaller we go, bigger to smaller, we multiply by 100. Then first you write the solution, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Now how many meter you have? 3 meter is equal to 3 into 100 centimeter. Then 3, 1, first you multiply this number and number, 3 1 3. Then how many zero put in the right hand side of the number? 2 zeros. Then centimeter also. Understand you? Then another question. 4 meter, 15 centimeter into centimeter. Question. Second question. 4 meter, 15 centimeter into centimeter. First you look meter to centimeter, then centimeter also centimeter. First you look your table. Meter here, centimeter here. What do you do? Bigger to smaller, you multiply. Then 10, 100. We multiply by 100. First you write solution. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Then we have 4 meter, 15 centimeter is equal to 4 multiply 100 plus 15, 15 centimeter. Now you multiply 4 1 4, then this 2 0 also put a 400 centimeter plus 15 centimeter. Then what do you do? Add these two number. Then you add in the side of the notebook 415 centimeter. Understand you? Then next. Kilometer into meter. What is our question? Kilometer into meter. You look your table. Kilometer here. Kilometer into meter. Here meter. First 10, 100, 1000. Again 10, 100, 1000. Okay. Now bigger to smaller, we go multiply. Bigger to smaller, we go multiply. Then solution. 1 kilometer is equal to how many meter? 1000 meter. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. Then you have how many kilometer? 8 kilometer is equal to 8 multiply 1000 meter is equal to. First you multiply number and number. 8 1 8. Then how many zeros put? 3 zeros. Then meter also. Understand you? One more question. 9 kilometer, 350 meter into meter. Now kilometer and a meter into meter. First kilometer into meter, then meter into meter. First we convert. First you look your table. Here kilometer, this unit, this kilometer into meter. Meter here. Bigger to smaller we go. Bigger to smaller we multiply. Then 10, 100, 1000 we multiply by 1000. Then solution. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. Therefore, how many kilometer we have? 9 kilometer, 350 meter is equal to 9 multiply 1000 meter plus 350 meter. Now multiply. 9 1 9. How many zero put there? 3 0 plus 350 meter. You add this number in the side of the notebook. Then 9,350 meter. Understand this? Then now again. Again, our table: kilometer, hectometer, decameter, meter, decimeter, centimeter, millimeter. Then we go bigger to smaller. We multiply. Then smaller to bigger, we divide. Which here 10, we divide by 10. Here also 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 divide by 10. Here multiply by 10, multiply by 10, here multiply by 10, multiply by 10, multiply by 10, multiply by, multiply by 10. Now listen here. Our question: 35 centimeter into meter. 35 centimeter into meter and centimeter. Meter, meter. First we convert to meter. Bigger to smaller multiply, then smaller to bigger divide. You know, bigger to small, the biggest unit is kilometer. Smallest unit millimeter. Bigger to smaller multiply, then smaller to bigger divide. Here unit is centimeter. This is our centimeter. Centimeter go to here meter. Centimeter is smaller, meter is smaller, centimeter is smaller. We go to bigger unit. We go to bigger unit. Therefore, we divide. We go to bigger unit. Therefore, we divide. Then centimeter here 10, here 100. We divide by 100. Solution. First, 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. Understand it? We have how many centimeter? 35 centimeter is equal to, then meet centimeter into meter, we divide by 100. 1 by 100. Understand you? We divide by 100. Then 35 dash 35 upon 100. Then we divide by 100. How many digit we remove? 2 digit we remove. Answer is, and how many zeros in 100? 2 zeros. We remove 2 digit. 0.35 meter. Understand you? One more question. Centimeter into meter and centimeter. Our question 375 centimeter into meter and centimeter. First, centimeter into meter. Centimeter into meter we divide by 100. First you see your table 10 100, smaller to bigger, we go to smaller to bigger, we divide 10 100, we divide by 100. Solution: 1 centimeter is equal to 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. Okay, 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. We have how many centimeter? 375 centimeter is equal to 375 upon 100. Understand you? 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. 375 centimeter is equal to 375 upon 100. Then we divide by 100. How many digit we remove? 2 digit. What is our? 3.75. That is 3 meter 75 centimeter. Understand? 3 meter. This if we remove the number that is in centimeter, this number our meter. 3 meter 75 centimeter. Now meter into kilometer. Meter into kilometer. First you check where is your meter. Here this is your meter. You go in bigger unit, that is divide, then 10 100 1000, we divide by 1000, then solution 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. We have how many meter? 4720 meter is equal to 4720 upon meter to kilometer, we divide by 1000. Understand? Now we divide by 1000. How many digit we remove? 3 digit. 1 3 digit from the right hand side of the number. 100 to 2 digit from the right hand side of the number. Then we remove 2 digit. 1 2 3. This 3 digit we remove. What is our? 4. The left is our kilometer. 4 kilometer 720 meter. Understand you? One more question. 5900 meter into kilometer and meter. Our question: 5900 meter into kilometer and meter. Yes, again you look your table. Meter into kilometer we divide by 10 100 1000, we divide by 1000. solution 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. You have 5900 meter is equal to 5900 upon we divide by 1000. We divide by 1000. How many digit we remove? 3 digit from the right hand side of the number. That is this 3 digit we remove. 5 kilometer, 900 meter. You understand this conversion? Then you do question 3, A2F of exercise 7.2. Okay, thank you.